Wow. It is like boxing.
So what you can do is just pass through this. I think you should go around.
From
this,
here?
This personifies human being from humans from Borivali Station.
Oh.
It hits you. A lot of people, there's so much crowd there.
Achha, this symbolizes crowd.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Very nice. So much is crowd. Wow. At Borivali Station.
Yes. Borivali.
Okay. So you can conclude in few words.
So about this whole thing, we also had many workshops, competitions for different college students. We had prizes from back home India. We gave them tablets. I think it's a very interesting process we went through. The whole thing we did for to make good design visible. For us also it was interesting. We did all this in-depth research on for these 3 months, and now it's been executed and shown to public. So it started yesterday, it was inaugurated yesterday on 8th, today and then 10th. We're closing tomorrow. But yes, we really now, you know, feel that public should start appreciating design. Design is everywhere. Time to appreciate it. I mean, there is a lot of good design.
What is the history of this Pearl Academy?
So in Mumbai, this is their fourth year. It's their fourth year.
Okay.
But it's been since 25 years. It's in Delhi, Jaipur, Mumbai.
All over India.
Noida. Yeah, we have four different campuses. But yeah, my experience here was wonderful. In my third year.
Very nice. Thank you so much. That's neat.
Thank you. You want to actually, we have some junk tea in the workshop.
तो दोस्तों आप थे दर्शनीत गांधी के साथ में इतनी देर तक, जो पर्ल अकेडमी के डिजाइन्स के बारे में वो बता रही थी आपको। ये शो मेरा आपको कैसा लगा? अगर आपको अच्छा लगा है तो इसके जाइए शेयर सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक और कमेंट कीजिए यूट्यूब चैनल indiaaajtak.com। धन्यवाद।